here we go. Next up, we're going to be looking at this Triumph Tiger 800 in white. It's a 2012 plate. It's got a Triumph boxes, just the panniers. Let's have a quick look over it. So start off at the front. See the front screen, front headlights. A few tiny little marks on the headlights, nothing much. Front mudguard, front tyres. Decent tread on the tyre still. A few little scratches on the fork on that right side. Purely cosmetic, obviously. Front wheel looks good. Come down this right side. See the tank. Tiny little mark on the tank. RNG cover, engine cover. A few boot scuffs on that right hand side pannier. Rear tyres, good tread. On the left side, left hand pannier again, a couple of little boot scuffs. Chain and sprocket look good. Pretty clean actually overall for a 12 plate. They usually get about a bit so they accumulate rust and dirt, but this one's pretty clean. Good stuff. So let's have a quick look on the dash. It's got Oxford heated grips. The mileage is 29279. I'm assuming that's mileage, some of them in kilometres. Just quickly fire it up. Good stuff, and there you go.